stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. It'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't wanna pass away.
Hey little monsters, I know this is the moment you've all been waiting for those of you who follow me on Twitter and Instagram, you all know and seen sneak peeks of my new Aladdin glitch build. Before we get started, make sure you guys like this video, lets me know that you like future builds like this, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. And without further ado, let's get started with my Aladdin glitch build tour. I hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much again, Little Monsters, for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy Disney Princess Glitch Build Tours. I absolutely love Aladdin. It's my absolutely favorite Disney movie ever. So comment down below what other Disney princesses you would love for me to do a glitch build of. I would love to hear your ideas and thoughts. Another shout out goes to Mel, for aka Genie, and Tan, aka Jafar. You guys are extremely amazing. Thank you again for helping me with the role plays. I love each and every one of you. Always remember, be kind to one another, and until next time, bye.
Stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best.